This goes on. I can't play games. Sure. I can't play Dark Souls 3 when it comes out. And then it turns out I can't play Dark Souls 3 because it runs
it's a
like
shitty game.
It runs like potato on my computer. It's good to know that it's a shitty game and it's not shitty computer.
Right.
Ooh, trophy set.
Yeah. See, this is the benefit of playing on a PlayStation 3.
I like how the bar would fill up. It's like, look, more Bandai Namco.
Well, that's right.
Bandai Bamco. Bam, 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 bam.
Not Bamco. Bamco.
Pebbles and Bam Bam.
Let's see if it's streaming. It ought to be. Yep. The stream is currently titled After Gaping Dragon, but that's... Jesus Christ.
Does that mean the internet can hear me?
Yep.
Hi, internet!
You're being recorded for everyone to hear.
But they don't know who I am, right?
No.
Okay.
You're more than welcome to introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm... But if I introduce myself, then they will know who I am. That's, in fact, the whole point of introducing oneself.
You never made it seem as though you wanted to not be known who you are.
But if I make it known who I am, I can't say horrifically offensive things without social repercussions.
That's true. I think you'd be hard-pressed to say...
The obvious implication is that I find myself desiring to get poisoned.
Yeah.
Hi, everybody. I'm Peter. I'm here to tell Ben when he's going to get poisoned. There's a long tradition of Ben and me playing video games near each other.
Right, so... Fuck, I hate stuff. How do I get to not being poisoned? This way?
You gotta be fat. I don't know. I forget. I haven't played this game in... years.
Oh, there it is. I'm poisoned.
You gotta get your purple moss clumps.
I have no more.
You have chosen poorly.
Doesn't really matter.
No. Plus, it's not toxic, at least. That was my least... I think that was my least favorite part of Blighttown, the toxic snipers.
That's like most people's least favorite part. No. Now we get to wait for the poison to wear off before I go into the Nether Realm. So I've not actually attacked these guys, but if I do, get a parasite? Is that the deal? I looked that up online.
I think you have to attack them, not kill them. You attack them, and then you let them attack you.
Oh.
But you don't want to do it now, I think. I forget why you need the parasite.
If I remember correctly, I didn't read any playthroughs, but I read, like, you know, character explanations and all blah, 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 blah. And the guy who was friends with the Quiet of the Spider Sisters.
Yeah.
Like, he gives you something when you have the parasite in, like, its second stage. I think he gives you the ring to talk to the other Spider Sister.
Okay.
As opposed to just getting it right from the start. Right, because that's one of the gifts.
Oh, maybe, yeah, that kind of rings a bell.
Rings.
Rings a bell. The second is far below the ruins at the base of the light.
Well, that's right, that's what happens after I beat her, right?
Yeah.
Man, fuck, I'm so glad that I skipped all of Blighttown.
Yeah, Blighttown is, well, you skipped... Blighttown. You skip Blighttown. Blighttown's no fun. Upper Blighttown is no fun.
Do you think, like, that... Do you think I missed out?
I mean, you can get better and go back through when you're less likely to be smashed to pieces by everything. It's not that it's... It's just that there's a lot of rickety platforms you can fall off of, and there's those stupid sniper things that toxic you.
And interestingly, there's low frame rate issues.
You know, it's interesting, because I saw the lag earlier, and I was like, it didn't even occur to me that you're playing on a console and you shouldn't be getting lag, but you're getting lag.
Yeah. It's not the most well...
optimized game, sure, yeah.
Haha.
I like the sound the poison makes. You know you can drink 2 gulps in a row without putting the bottle down?
So, any, like, sage words of advice?
Don't
that.
Don't die. The one tell I know of hers that is kind of obvious is the big spray of lava. She pats the spider on the head before that big spray of lava comes up.
Okay.
That's the one that goes really far with that spray of lava.
Sure.
So that's good to know. I love watching those things die because they're just so horrific.
Yeah, God, they're so fucking gross. Ugh, I really don't like it. We got another one. He's got another one. Oh, and now I'm poisoned. Fuck, where do I go? Oh, how could I possibly have gotten around that? I'm gonna hit that rock, aren't I? Can they just not fit through this hole? Or do they, like, just stop before they get to the hole?
The rock thrower dudes? I don't know. Do they even chase you, or do they just throw rocks at you?
I'm pretty sure they chase you. Because they, like, chase you and then they slam the rocks on the ground. What a great thing. Beware of bug. I really like that.
Good luck, skeleton.
Alright, so do you think I wait for poison again or just go for it?
Your game, not mine.
Too bored. Fuck! Could have gone better. Sort of hoping that if I ran up to meet her, she wouldn't start with a jumping lava attack. in so many ways.
You don't have the,
rusted iron ring.
Yeah, I forget where you get it. Have you yet killed the Hydra in Darkroot Basin?
I've yet to.
The rest of them, right? That's not full there.
Okay. I wasn't sure where I actually got that in my head from. Oh, look, souls. Man, that means I died within 5 seconds of entering the arena, right? How much time is it?
I'm not sure.
Well, good news, I'm almost not poisoned.
Only in Dark Souls is I'm almost not poisoned. Good news!
No, I'm dead!
And gone!
I think that's my least favorite part of this boss battle.
Dying?
Yeah, haha. No, the like move where she just explodes and you instantly die. You know the move.
Yeah. I think she's doing that move if she sort of like falls and drapes over the spider head, but it's difficult to see if you're like underneath her.
I mean, that's sort of only when she does it. Coming with me. All right, now how does this go? It's got to be. I believe in the coma. It's probably like this. No, it's not even close to that. Trying to find where is the path to not get poisoned.
You are already poisoned.
But for future, I'm not going to win this time. I appreciate your confidence. How do you jump? What?
Press and hold B to dash, and then release B and press it fast.
Alright, so I'm playing PlayStation 3.
Ah, fuck, you're right.
Which
doesn't have a B button.
But it has
direction. The button that you're holding the dash button, right? Do that to jump.
And then what?
So, hold the button.